Today we're going to do my take on Bubble and Squeak. We always have lamb left over at home, and the next day, always good lunch for the boys and lunch for us as well. So let me show you a really simple, easy way to do it.